Hey, why'd you stop, man? Hey, one more tune. Jesus, man, come on. You just got started.
Put the strap on. I want to bust loose.
Oh, okay, cool. That's cool. Yeah, strap on, man. Get your strap on. All right. Little did y'all know, our director's a professional musician. With a strap on. You gotta wait, man. He's not ready to turn around. He's gotta build up suspense first, man. Classic fucking rocker shit, man. Probably. Effects, there's just a button on the amp that makes it just clean if you need it, if that's bugging you or something.
It's kind of digging on it. It's almost like having someone else playing.
Yeah, I like it too. It makes me sound better. Thank you. I've got some that.
You gonna let Daryl in the control room tonight? You'll just play for us? That'd be cool.
Say what?
Dude needs to draw something. He didn't have his thing last week, so. Well, we got the Egyptian music, too. So.
Yeah. That's on right now, but.
This guy's rock. I was surprised the first time I heard French rap, and I said it to this girl who'd been in France, and she was like, there's rap from everywhere. Oh, okay, cool. Well, I thought it was cool to hear rap in French, because I never heard that before. And, so now I'm not surprised when I hear it in other languages. But it was still really cool to hear it in, with their 5-note scale, and they're like, you know.
It's only black and white.
It's a different experience. And then you always think of them having, like,
the
Arabic music, and then they do rock, and they do, like, all the genres that we have. But it's still Arabic, because it's the 5-note scale, so it's like...
Oh, that was weird.
You know?
It just stopped echoing like crazy.
Yeah, is it still picking up, though?
Yeah, it's... Huh.
You know what I mean?
Hmm. Yeah, it still hears us.
Cool.
Test 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, I thought you were going to play for us. Oh, it's all good.
Hey.
Did we test the phone?
Not yet. Oh, here. I can do that.
What do you want your coffee?
What?
What do you want your coffee?
Right. Well, the amp is fine.
Not on it?
Oops. Wrong number.
Ooh, I have to be cautious with this cord.
Yeah, the phone cord too, because it's taped. It doesn't have a hook thing.
Whoa. No, it has a...
Hey. I taped the phone on the back there, because the clip is broken. So,
you taped the phone on the back?
No, the cord that goes in the phone. I had to tape it on the back. The cord plugged into the phone. It's fine.
Oh.
Don't trip on it if you
I see what you're saying. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, I hear you.
It's working, man. Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hang up on you.
Can't believe that bitch just hung up on me, man. Oh, shit.
Fuck her.
Later. I gotta do a show.
Yeah, later. I can't do that on TV.
Yeah, on the TV.
Not on this channel.
Yeah. Okay. Well, if this is right, then we've got like a minute 40.
2 minutes?
No, a minute and 40 seconds.
Okay. This one is actually almost right. Oh. What? What?
What's in your coffee?
Huh. Cream.
Yeah, Anthony's gonna fix this connector so it's color again, but.
Okay.
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 I think I did a little bit too much, like moving with the background.
We'll give him vertigo, man.
Do it at all.
We'll give him vertigo tonight.
What?
We'll give him vertigo tonight.
That's what I was hoping.
We'll give them,
they'll
appreciate the black and white Xbox scenes. Oh, it's so cold.
Such a relief.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my God.
I believe everything is...
Halloween and
what?
Egypt. And we have just started playing for us tonight.
The wizard has come out of his cave.
We got Wally in the control room.
We're not live yet, though.
Big dude. You what?
We're not live yet, though.
We're not live?
No.
I was practicing my...
Yeah, your monologue. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, my...
You got like 15 seconds, I think.
30 seconds?
No, 10. We'll see if it's accurate tonight.
You don't stop counting till the 2-1. Hi.
We're live.
We're live.
Hey, it's right on tonight. That's cool.
Awareness of Peace and the Dudes, and it's May 21st, 2011. And nobody I know got raptured.
Yeah, I didn't see anyone disappear in front of me, man.
I was hoping for you. I knew you wanted to go. soon enough.
I was thinking maybe see some spontaneous combusting or something.
See some what?
See someone spontaneously combust.
No, that's not how it goes. That's not how it's supposed to work anyway. Not if it works right. We got Jeff started on guitar tonight, at least for part of the night. Although he'll probably go in the control room.
Yeah, I've taken over now. We just you know, in the control room. Hey, our first caller.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, it's
Sam.
Hi, Sam. How are you?
Hey, Sam. How's it going?
I'm good. I'm going to improvise tonight, so...
Okay.
It's not going to be as good as it is all the other nights, so...
Okay.
The thing is that the KTVD station, they came to Vail, and they interviewed people all around Vail and stuff.
Awesome.
So, cool. Of course, I had to go down there.
Yeah.
And they filmed like 2 hours of it. Now I was in, like, every single shot. I was wearing a very little cool sweatshirt, so in case, like, you see it.
Is it going to be online?
Yeah, I think it's on the website.
Cool.
Did you mention our feet and everything? Yeah, my mom got married.
Oh, cool. Maybe that'll be online. Yeah. That'd be awesome.
She's so cool. They actually, when I was young, my mom just said,
You're more famous than us, man. He's more famous than us. He's actually been on the news.
Hey! We're going to have to post that everywhere. That'll be cool. I hope they post that online.
Well, that is awesome.
I'm really glad to hear it. And my big news for the week is that I don't know if you should reserve that booth for us. We're dudes right between semesters.
We're broke.
We're gonna find a way to get there. We'll borrow cash from our friends, man. I was thinking if we just hang, then we're not setting up late and hearing early when everybody else has rules they have to go by, and we can still get video and pictures. And we can still meet you guys, and we can actually hang out a little bit and maybe, like, help out where, like, there are extra things to be done.
We're going to get video autographs. I can draw really fast, so I should be able to draw something.
Yeah, he'll be. Well, that's the other thing, too. He wants to participate in that. And so it might work out better that way, but we're going to be there regardless.
But if you need to sell our booth, if you come, you get $100 richer. No, because you don't know, because it's modern art.
It's your modern art versus dude's medieval art. So it's going to be like, there's going to be a whole contest there and everything. You never know.
Wouldn't your eye almost more like him, like, checking all of you, I just randomly got it, and then I connected to this art.
Well, I'm just hoping that other people will show up. Jason Kiefer posted the coolest thing that he drew this week. And it's like on my Facebook wall, and it's probably on his, but I don't know if you can see it. If you're not his friend, I don't know. Jason Kiefer is K-E-I-F-E-R. And it was the coolest freaking drawing that I've seen in a long time. And he He's going to sell it for like $40 worth of like pencils or pens, some kind of nice pens and a couple tab, like, I don't know.
Our sound is dying.
Our sound is dying? Dude's like...
Yeah, it's something. Dude's, hey, tap your mic.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
What's your mic, man?
I don't know.
I just said it for you. He totally kicks ass.
Little dude will sing along with the SpongeBob song, and he doesn't sing along with hardly any songs.
I'm the one talking every time, you know.
Well,
I just go in there and press the button and do the song all day long. If you talk to me, you can just push home.
You have a SpongeBob clock? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, you bring the clock, we'll get half stuff to the song, so it looks like it's still used. Well, it's a cool song, it's really catchy, and like, I like it. You know, it's just there synchronistically. You and SpongeBob have a special relationship. When you grow up, you're going to take over the SpongeBob franchise.
Hey, there you go.
When you grow up, you're going to take over the SpongeBob franchise. You run the show. You already did. Holy cow. Well, see, that'll be your basis for being the CEO of the company.
Not tonight.
Or, like, maybe you'll take over, like, the storyline guy. Who's got a tie-dye shirt?
Little dude's trying to like tell me all of his achievements on his Xbox thing.
Oh yeah, it's hard to listen when he's talking.
Yeah.
What? It's hard to listen to him. That was Halloween. That was his last
one on a game like that.
What's that? Everybody's gotta get that achievement. I have that one many times over. It's part of why I don't play first person shooters. I'm just not good at them.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good at Assassin's Creed, and like I've been playing Dragon Age Origins lately when I have time.
Yeah.
That's really fun. I don't know why I like the sword fighting one more. I still like when they show the war scenes, I'm just like, oh my god, I hate that. There's no point to it. I don't understand why mass deaths in the world are supposed to like solve anything.
Well, yeah, because you're in peace, you can't stand war, you're in peace.
Well, you know. It's not that.
Yeah, I like the most of
the war inside. I mean, sometimes you know you've got to keep the peace, you know. So there's that whole other aspect of it. It's just like the whole nature of like war or like ownership or like like war in general. It's just that every once in a while you just gotta like. So yeah. As Dude will tell you, there's definitely a warmonger.
Yeah.
It's deep inside of me. But it realizes there must be war for peace to matter. I guess. Oh, that's a horrible, horrible thought. I hate that thought. Wow. Well, no, it's okay because I don't have to matter. What's that?
Boo war.
Yeah, see, I agree. And see, it just occurred to me that as long as I don't care if I matter, which is it would be marvelous if peace were a no thing because everybody had it and everybody was content and...
You know, if you're in a current war right now, I think we are with some random country, we find about oil, and oil is something you just get rid of.
Yeah, isn't that funny? And water is.
What's that?
It should be water. Water is a much...
No, I'm waiting for them to come up with water powered engine. I'm waiting for that.
With water what?
A water powered engine.
Oh, we'll see.
A water powered engine.
Yeah, well, I'm waiting for that to come. I mean, they have that kind of on us, like in a certain way with hydroelectric, but then you have the whole battery banks, and you know, yes, it's still like a really toxic process in a lot of ways. But if they could power it, you mean like a reactor engine, like where the water gets broken down and in the process it drives the engine? That kind of thing?
Toxic Avenger, man. My mic on?
Yeah, okay.
Is that the kind of thing you mean, Sam? Like where the water drives the engine through some kind of chemical reaction? Like of just the water? Like breaking down into harmless hydrogen and oxygen?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
I actually don't really understand what you're saying.
Oh,
you
can... Oh. Nadia's working, right?
Your brother's what?
Nadia.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and... Dude, flying through the universe.
It's going to be enraptured.
Oh, nice place, too.
Yeah, cool. Okay. That's actually in the Middle East.
I like this.
Hey. Oh, hang on, man. The pyramids will be like back here soon.
I don't think I had any pyramid ones this time.
You didn't have any pyramids this time? I mean, pyramids.
No, I don't have any pyramids in this one.
Oh, you don't?
I have more like close-ups of bas reliefs and like
no pyramids yet. You have to wait till the next episode.
Not the next episode. It's going to be a couple because I go back and I get other ones from the
Okay, never mind.
I really wanted to
someday you will see pyramids on the show.
Again, yeah. I really wanted to show Papa Joe's Summertime is Beautiful again because I love that song, that video. But you can check it out on YouTube at... Oh, I didn't look up his YouTube address. But just look up Papa Joe on YouTube. P-O-P-P-A-J-O-E. Papa Joe. And you'll find his Summertime...
What?
Summertime in Boise. Summertime in Boise.
Yeah, I heard you guys saw
me with that. Yeah, we did. We saw that a long time ago. We posted about it. And then I asked about it again last week.
Because I was in bed that night. I was
going to see that night. You know what? Oh, my goodness.
It's our fault, isn't it? You shouldn't be watching TV with us. Like, you shouldn't watch our show, man. It's corrupted.
Unintentional. You know, I checked for mission call. Oh, God.
On YouTube last week, on last week, because we have like 5 minutes before and 5 minutes after that we record in the studio, or like we had 10 minutes before tonight. But anyway, I said to you after the show, I said I didn't want to ask why they had to go to bed early, because if they got grounded, I didn't want to out them.
Because
okay, well, I like that. I mean, I like not. Did they believe in what?
Skying.
Oh.
I get it. Hey, we're kind of slow if you haven't noticed.
Yeah. They got used to it. They thought all the time it was because I couldn't hear, but just because I can't.
Oh, yeah.
Who's the guy?
That is Wally.
Where?
Oh, yeah. In the control room tonight.
Wally's in control.
Yeah.
Stop, Wally.
And then you got, I know, it's
yeah,
awesome.
I think so.
He
saw me.
I like that name a lot. And then you got Jeff on guitar.
He was in the Navy. He knows how to push levers back and forth and stuff.
Cool.
So.
He's sneaking in here. He might grace us with his presence momentarily.
The wizard.
Brenda.
Told you he played guitar.
Yeah, he actually plays.
Okay.
Actually, Dude's been playing a lot though. He's been playing like.
Yeah, I've got to make a website for my class. So I'm making a CD.
Like a music CD.
Yeah.
Because he's been doing music for a long time, but he's always like, he just like thinks he's just, you know, messing around.
And but it'll go, I'll put it online.
Clips of that out. Just put it online and, like, you know.
We'll make a link to it.
Yeah. Your tunes? You have a mic in there.
iTunes. Yeah, I'm not that good, man.
You have a mic in there.
Yeah, that's a mic.
You don't want to hear from me.
But I couldn't hear
you. I can't hear it through the speakers. It went through.
Sorry.
What?
We'll get that worked out, though.
The gray color?
Anyway, did you have a great week?
We reviewed the show. At least 25% of the show is laughing.
Well, good.
What?
That's
are you
good.
Laughing at me? They're always laughing at me.
I think there's a lot to be said for laughing. Oh, you can laugh at us. That's fine.
We laugh at you.
We laugh at each other and ourselves and everyone else. But we try not to laugh at other people in, like, mean ways. What's that?
I laugh at myself. Well, like, the other day, I did this weird thing, like, walking stuff in the street, everything that you walk in when I'm freaking
out. Wow.
So, my dad's here on the way here to wrestling, and guess what I was doing?
What?
Wrestling with the lamp. And I was like, get it off me, get it off me. And the lamp was lit, and I literally had all my knives snapped in half, and I was wrestling on the ground over it, and you know, like 50 feet from my bed. And then it was okay. So I'm not normal.
Oh, I don't know. You're probably more normal than you think. You know.
What's normal?
Just because you get up in your sleep and wrestle in. Is that how your SpongeBob clock got broken too? I bet you're not the first one, man. I bet you won't be the last. We're just walking things across the studio tonight for fun, so that's awesome.
Hey, where's my yard, man? I just borrowed this from the park. You think they'll mind?
Yeah, that's because they chained down all the picnic tables, so we have to borrow plants now. What? Yeah, we brought a tree from outside, man.
That's my favorite thing in life, just bringing it. You know, a conversation about me wrestling with the legs and you bring a tree in. It's so awesome together.
Well, thanks, man. That's how awesome you make us.
I love trees, man.
He didn't say that.
I love trees, man. What?
We'll see you guys Saturday.
Hey, no, man, but could you order one for us and have it sent over?
Little Caesars, man. Pizza.
It is?
What?
Oh.
Is it Domino's?
I don't work there anymore.
Shakey's? What's that?
Oh, I'm distracting him, man.
What?
I'm distracting him by saying your stuff.
Oh.
Loud stuff. I'm going to be quiet. No, man, you got the wrong number, I think.
No, what's your order?
But they're like down.
Yeah, they're right down the road.
I want a pepperoni pizza.
Yeah. Do you like extra cheese on that?
You want some real pepperonis on there?
You know what I'm talking about,
right? Pepperonis and tomato sauce.
I'll put some hairs in there too.
No, I need a special pizza.
Maybe some anchovies.
Yeah, I'll make you a pizza.
You want some crust or not?
You want some cinnamon, like, sticks?
Do you think they want that crust?
Yeah, and the special sauce. Sweet. Wait, I just gave away my special sauce. What?
We're being too loud.
Oh, sorry.
Little baby says we're being too loud.
Yeah, I gotta quiet down.
We all gotta bring it down. Bring it down.
No loud.
Our guitarist abandoned us. Oh.
What?
This pizza's probably gonna take a really long time to get there.
It might have some, like...
No, I would need it myself.
It might have some poop, spit, and jizz on it.
Dude, that old.
Oh, wait, no, I'm not supposed to tell you that. It's
going to be totally good,
man. Just savor it.
Sorry,
being
too loud. I like it.
Savor the flavor.
Yeah, we call it chocolate.
We didn't have to drag out a singer jingle in. Okay? Oh, I want some jizz pizza. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Sam and Andrew just went to bed.
Oh, good, yeah.
Cover your kids' ears, man.
Wait, don't keep watching this, man.
What?
This is where you can watch this.
Why are you
kidding
me?
Keep
up,
man.
Oh, we scared
him. Now she's going to call the real pizza. She's going to be like, these people answering your pizza. She's freaking me out, man. I'm kidding. Hello?
Hi. Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
You guys just stole my word. Huge apples.
Yeah. I mean, they are sweet. Yeah, they're really sweet. You got to eat huge apples. They're really pretty.
And we didn't stole your word.
Constant running internal dialogue. And then I'm like, so which is it? Do the voices make you crazy, or is that just you talking to yourself?
What are you talking about?
We don't know. We're talking to our head. So,
what are you talking about?
The voice in your head. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, then.
It's the rasher, you know. What?
We're 5 months from the apocalypse, man.
Oh, sorry. I said that too loud.
Yep, too loud. Don't worry.
Everything's okay.
Can you hear that?
Hear what?
I'm really worried.
I hear you and I hear her.
I think the background is affecting you adversely.
No, they're changing your voices. Can you guys hear that? Do you know what it is?
Sorry.
Yes? This is Jade, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, of course. Sorry, I didn't say your name earlier, though.
Oh.
Either time.
We're just going to talk to you in a minute. You know,
you're
going to
be here. She's going to see you with a spiral getting out.
I know. Well, she's supposed to be working on the company branding.
Oh, yeah.
But now she has to do the pizza company, too.
Yeah, you gotta do something that makes you really rich and you can afford it.
No, dude, this company has to have grown by the time that he's like 18 or 20 that they can run together.
He doodabbles in space.
She's all like, I'm not sharing.
Doodabbles in space, man. You're gonna come up with the Google people, they're gonna build a station there.
Okay, my cousin is here. She wants to say hi.
Hi.
Okay.
She's gonna talk. Hi.
Okay, hi.
Hi.
How are you? Are you laughing at yourself or are you laughing at us?
I'm laughing at you guys. You just did a loser sign, so.
Because we're what? Because you did a loser sign?
It looks like you did a loser sign.
What?
I unplugged my own amp. No, I was doing this because I was holding my pick.
Weird. What's your pick
like? It's like a tortoise shell. It's pretty weird.
Weird.
Ow! I was just such an ass.
That was simulated. That was totally virtual. I'm not a real person. That was a virtual avatar.
Wait.
Sorry.
I'm not cool. I was at volleyball practice, and I was gonna go get a drink of water, so I walked over to the green button, and then it was really disgusting. I was like, ew. There was underwear in the green button.
Oh, nasty.
Nasty.
That's where I left him, man. Oh.
guys.
Poor girl.
You know what happened to her.
Yeah, I'm really sorry about wearing those, man.
I'm recommending Diva Cup to every high school girl I know.
Diva Cup is
so much easier. It's going to your name so much better. But anyway, I know all you guys don't want to hear about that, but you know, I have to listen to the medication commercials and stuff.
Hey, leave your shirt on.
Buddy. Do you have a name? Do you have a name you'd like us to call you?
Yeah.
Did Jade make volleyball, by the way?
This is Jade.
Oh, your cousin gave you the phone back?
What? Yeah.
She didn't tell us. Well, anyway, you made volleyball.
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
Yeah.
Well, that's awesome. Hey, Jade says leave your shirt on.
Leave your shirt on.
Jeff,
you haven't.
He wants me to show her the picture.
Dude's gonna need some vocal tracks before too long.
What?
You're gonna need vocal tracks at some point, so maybe she can do vocal tracks for you.
Little dude drew that.
What is that?
Yeah. I gotta keep it in place so you can see it.
What is it, little dude?
Oh, you gotta come out and tell me.
Man, just put my headset on.
Not really. He decides sometimes.
What is that, your avatar?
People, which I can understand. I have my fair share of days like that myself.
It's a human banjo versus a robot.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
A human banjo versus a robot?
Battling. It's a banjo battling a robot.
Oh, okay.
Right?
Alright.
No, it's a human banjo. You should draw your best picture of people.
I wiped it off. He's actually in the play of that. Big Drew should draw your best picture of me.
And he just wants to know it is a human banjo battling a robot banjo.
So that's it. I got time. Your best picture of me. Okay. In 30 minutes.
Let's see what you think about her.
What I think about her?
I've seen all his best pictures of me. I love them. There's the one where, what's the one with the bitch thing in it, that I was all like, what? You would say that about me?
No way, man.
And then I was like, well, yeah, I guess I can totally understand that. Some days.
All right, there we go.
Yeah, actually, here's one.
I'm not really able to see it, but what is that? Bring one of those lights close to it. Oh wait, let me do it closer. You're gonna burn. Don't grab it. You're gonna burn. Dude's getting light.
That's my crayon box. Oh, that's cool.
That's from years ago. We do that. This one has clothes on. A lot of them don't.
Yeah.
What's that?
How many fans in it?
Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
How many fans in it?
Oh, it's a 64 crayon box, I think.
Yeah, and then I got little other ones.
I gotta buy more of my crayons or I'm wasted.
Yeah, I bought them a whole bunch of them, like some years ago, but a bunch of them got eaten. During little dudes like crayon eating years, you know.
I ate a bunch of them, you know.
Who can eat crayons? That's weird.
I don't know either.
They taste like they look.
They don't look good, but they look cool coming out.
Yeah, they look awesome, man. They make your poop all colored and stuff. It's all speckled and stuff.
She never noticed that. The queen of poop, and she never noticed that.
Yeah, look at that, man. You must take, like, extreme measures into understanding the nature of the poop.
Did you... What?
What?
You're talking like stone.
What?
I feel bad because whatever people are on here too long, I'm like, get off the phone. But now I'm here too long, so.
Now they're all saying that about you. Hey, get off the phone, man.
Yeah, I bet you they are. So
okay. We'll just keep working on all this stuff till we get some products out there.
Until we're 24/7, so you just get totally sick of us, man.
We'll design our lingerie line and the underwear you found in the water fountain. It'll be like water fountain lingerie or...
What are those going to be called?
Water fountain lingerie.
Oh, water fountain lingerie.
It's going to be like a whole like lingerie line.
She ate too many doodles. She's got to run.
Yeah, I know.
Literally, get it. She's got to run.
Hello?
Hey. Someone.
Hi. Well, we're listening to music and talking to people, and that's about it.
I was just trying to get a handy from somebody.
Handy?
Yeah.
Will that work?
Oh, wait.
You need more like that. Is it more like that?
Or,
I mean, I don't have any
girth, man.
Reference. Yeah. You got girth. Just you.
How do you get
an army?
You got a real girl.
He didn't say there was anything like spectacular about it.
It's like you're grotesque.
Yeah.
At the same time.
I have a knob on here.
Sweet.
So.
Was that good for you?
No, I don't think. Well, I don't think so. I haven't asked around, but I, you know, I don't know.
He wants to smear shit on himself. What?
He wants somebody to poop on him.
To poop on him?
Yeah.
Gross.
Yeah. I don't think we can help you with that.
I think you could probably put a personal thing in the newspaper or something, you know, requesting.
Yeah, there are magazines for that too.
There's probably pictures on the internet.
Craigslist. Well, Craigslist took its adult services down to But there are places all over you can find that stuff.
Oh, yeah. You?
If you want to. I mean, for me personally, I'd be concerned about the E. coli and, you know, various other
clouds.
Well, I don't know people who like to live in the
and
be well and healthy.
You might not want to get
salmonella and E. coli poisoning. That's just my article on the subject.
What? Are you still there?
Yeah.
Okay. Try to draw a picture of so
oh, oops. Oops.
Hey, dude.
What?
Do you have to take a dump?
No, I don't have to, man. I had to go just before I came here.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry, man.
Damn it.
Hey, we got the singing tree, or the musical tree. It's kind of like the musical tree of life, man.
What's that gentleman's name?
That's the studio gnome, wizard, dude, guy.
How does he feel about laxatives?
Laxatives?
Yeah.
I don't think he requires any of them.
He eats
apples, and I guess if he had to go, he could go in the tree. He's not going to do that, though, because like, this isn't like a, you know... This is not an Alice Cooper concert, man.
Why?
What? Because I don't know Alice Cooper. Like, he's not a friend of mine yet. I like it. I don't know. Are you on? Oh, she just pooped on me.
Yeah, that's as close as you're going to get. Okay, is my mic working?
Yes. Ew, stinky. What? I don't know, is it?
I know.
Is this her mic working?
Hey, this is it. It's her mic working in there. You hear me? You hear me now?
Can you hear me? Oh, okay, cool. We got word from the control room, so we don't need you, sir. Well, except to make the show interesting. As interesting as scatophilia can be. So,
He's a definite dude.
He's trying. I know. He's trying to, like, horn in on the whole dude apple thing.
That
like,
man.
That one's already done.
We got that, man.
We got
patent pending.
Yeah. You can always start your own new devil line, though. Or something akin to it. Yeah. Okay, we gotta go.
Yeah.
And it sounds like you gotta go too.
Go take yourself into the rest of the family and, like,
have a good night. Yeah. Probably better than it's been so far, apparently.
And glad to know you survived the
apocalypse. And that is why I tried to avoid eating pool.
Wait, it's not apocalypse yet, is it?
What? No, it's supposed to be apocalypse in 5 months.
5 months.
We didn't get the rapture, so I don't think we're gonna get the apocalypse.
Get me your ramen noodles.
Not on time anyway.
What?
Hello?
Hey.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi.
Am I on?
Yes.
You're on, man.
John of all three.
John of all
three. What's up, everybody?
We were in space.
Did you guys know that we were supposed to die today?
No. It was just supposed to be the Christian rapture day, and then...
That was bullshit, but anyway.
And then 5 months ago?
The day after my birthday.
What?
2012?
We're all supposed to die, well... Your birthday's on the
20th?
December
20th.
Well, that's awesome.
Hey, at least you have, like, one day to celebrate, right?
Well, will the 21st be, like, a celebration for you then, or will it be, like, sad?
No, we'll be dead.
Well, it's not like everybody's going to die, even if the doomsday scenario comes about.
But here's the thing.
Wouldn't it be cool if like, the rapture actually happened, and, like, some number of people actually, like, just disappeared from the face of the planet because they were so, they, like, got their rules right or whatever it was? I mean, you know, with the job market's overwhelmed and...
Hey, yeah. And the traffic would be a lot better.
Resources are overwhelmed, and it's like we miss them as people.
Yeah, priorities, man. That means there'll be more shit out there for me to buy.
You what?
I'm just kidding.
Right.
What?
Well, even then, there's still the FBI, the DEA,
and
even in the
Homeland Security, man. Those guys, man, they've got so many bugs in my freaking skull. It's sick.
Yeah.
I know.
Semper Fi.
In my ass, too.
Oh, yeah, those are the worst, man. I hate getting any bro.
I know.
Yeah, man. The thing is, they don't make me forget the dang aliens, man. I don't forget. It's not cool. It's not cool. Because I'm not gay, man. I'm just not. Like, I don't the sausage.
It's like,
Methinks of death protest.
I can't reach it anymore, man. I'm not as limber as I used to be.
I'm sorry. I missed
what?
Hey, all you gotta do is take your rotor rent out, and you'll be able to fuck that.
Like
Marilyn Manson.
No, I don't want to do that, man.
Anymore.
I was born with all these body parts as potentially flawed as they may be.
He had to take a risk to do that, though.
I'm going
to
keep them as long as I can.
He never had to take a robot.
Yeah, I didn't have to take a robot when I was, like, in my 20s, man. I could do, like, martial arts and stuff, you know, so I could, like, bend. You ever see that Saturday Night Live? Yeah, it's, like, totally the stuff, man.
Only, yeah.
Now I'm old, so I had to get married. And she doesn't do that stuff, so I'm out of luck, man. I'm just going to be the dude.
Yeah.
That's better that way. We really enjoy ourselves. In different ways. We're spiritually connected.
The same together, actually. Pretty much the traditional way.
Yeah, we're like,
kind
you know,
of our favorite way. Any other traditional way.
It's like, okay, you ready?
Yeah,
okay, and then we're done. And that happens sometimes, okay. You know.
I know.
We're busy. We're doing shit, man, you know.
Yeah.
We're moving into a new spiritual and physical level of consciousness.
Huh?
What?
What?
Are you okay?
No, I was just hoping they didn't squeeze you on the phone.
Oh, gross.
I know.
And especially people look at you weird when you're in public doing that on a cell phone.
You might get arrested. That's why those guys are pulling over.
Just tell me if you're waiting for the rap. So the cops don't fuck. Hey, man, this is like my last chance, man. I don't know what anymore, so like it's not going to work.
I can see that you still got that fucking shirt still on.
Yeah, I know, man. It's like tattooed to me, man. It even has hair coming through right now.
Did
you
wear while you got that
sex? No, I use it to clean up after sex. If you must know the truth.
Then he puts it back on.
You can't handle the truth, can you? Yeah, then I put it back on and wear another week or two.
so I'm clean.
I know.
My underwear is pretty crusty. Well, actually, it's not because I took it off and put it in a water fountain.
I didn't.
Logistics. No, we'll have to do some special logistics. We can't literally show that.
No, you can't do that, man. That's gross.
You can videotape it and put it up on YouTube.
No, they would take that down too.
Oh, they take that down.
But I'm just saying, if we did the right special, we'll just paint the whole lower half of the screen.
Awesome. Hey, that would be like good shit on it.
Dude, that's what he's saying. He's gonna poop on the other guy.
And then we're gonna like
make $500,000 to do it on our show.
We can't do that.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Paint them green. We'll pay you the green from here down.
Or we can eat pistachios and then you wouldn't see the poop.
No, because it would still have to be like. Nude and like obscene.
Oh, gross. No, do that on yourself at home.
Yeah,
we don't do that at home.
That probably wouldn't last long because I'll tell you, take it off your neck and stuff. But
you have to set up your own servers and everything, like distributed kind of stuff.
No, we don't send us your poop.
And then you get charged like
unless it's fees. Unless it's like part of the Doodabble brand, because you know if you send us anything that's going to be poop branded, it's going to become part of the Doodabble conglomerate.
You could say it.
If you forfeit all rights, Mark Zuckerberg, hey, you're a Doodabble prophet.
You're Mark Zuckerberg, man. You could have like an animated thing made that looks like your poop.
That's true. You could.
You got like cash, though.
But he might not enjoy that as much. He enjoys the act of, so an animation of him doing it is probably going
to
make him happy.
Well, then you have to channel your consciousness into the digital realm and become your digital avatar.
I need you to stop for 1 second.
I can't, I'm sorry.
Can you call back for 1 second and talk to the people?
One.
God damn it.
Calm
down.
Okay. What?
I want to get on this guy.
We heard you the first, like several times. You're not giving us any. You've got to tell us how you're going to make this happen in such a way that we do not affect the continuing...
I let no one shit on me if I can help it.
Not you, the other guy that wants it. To eat their own and all that, but it's like, I don't want to see it, and...
We don't want to see your shit, man.
And, you know, it's all well and good for you to put it on a show, but we have to find a way to do that, that no one can see what you're doing, because nobody wants to see that. Well, no, I take that back. There are people who do like to see that stuff. They pay for it. In fact, you could open up a big market there, most likely. Put it on Facebook, like make a Scatophilia fan page on Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg.
Hey, this is like Mark Zuckerberg.
The whole point is that he told us that he was with NBC the first time he called.
Hey, Zuckerberg is on NBC.
He forgot which company he owned. Yeah, but Mark Zuckerberg started Facebook. He doesn't work for.
So you got cash, man. Send him your money.
Lied to us. Either he lied to us or he donated by his own very wealthy status.
He's not either. Hey, okay, cool, man. You totally have me fooled.
That is true.
You shouldn't take advantage of the, like, goose.
Yeah.
That's not nice.
I call your show because I enjoy it.
Well, I love you calling. Okay, thanks, Mark. Man, that's good.
Well, I'm sorry you're so easily offended.
I'm sorry I can't let you poop on someone else on my show, man. You got your own show.
No, I didn't say that. I said that there has to be we have to find a way in order for them to do it so that I don't have to see it and so nobody else has to see it. If they want to subscribe to the YouTube version that we put on the, like, porn channel or whatever, because the public probably have to have one knowing our fans.
Yeah.
Then...
All of those fans that really want to see
some
people make it.
What?
Yeah.
I'm Mark Zuckerberg.
Yeah, thanks for calling me, man.
Hello.
Is there anybody out there? Hey, how you doing? You can't hear us through the phone, man. Only your television and internet connection.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Not a lot. We're just listening to music and talking to people.
Yes.
Just say what's going on.
We're flying through...
What's that?
What? Snowbill.
Oh,
How you doing this?
What are you up to?
Break up, man. You're like on a cell phone or something.
Break time.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're hot.
Thanks, man.
It is very warm.
It actually is
tonight. I was going to wear shorts tonight, but I forgot, actually. So anyway, but thank you. I would. What's that? No, well, now it's a little late. I mean, we're over in like 8 minutes. So if you turn all the lights off, it'll get chilly in here pretty quick. Plus, the door is open, so it's not too bad.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Bring your phone, we want things to happen.
You're like a wireless cell phone. Are you okay?
Well, not without y'all, it would be. Y'all. Because we never left
the home, right? Yeah, we're just totally stone cold.
Yeah. We never left.
Squares. Yeah. Hey, you can do that.
This week, I don't think I was saying anything about that, but It seems kind of obvious, but somewhere, somehow, something that makes, in a way that people would consider intelligent must be out there. There must be other forms of life. I mean, that's another thing right there. Life as we know it is a whole different thing than life as it can possibly exist. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you look at 10,000 galaxies, and it's only been on life long.
Yeah, we're the only intelligent creature species alive, that's kind of scary.
It's totally possible that the whole universe only exists because of our mind.
Hey, that guy's an alien.
Awesome.
Yeah, thanks for calling.
That's me.
That's
the best rendition you can do in 30 minutes. Okay, bye. See you soon. Thank you for calling.
You over there? Yeah, mom's got life hair in this picture.
What?
She's got to get her hair bleached flowing.
Oh, they don't bleach out this summer.
Hello?
Hi.
Oh.
What?
I guess somebody beat me to the question. I was wondering what you were drawing.
I drew her.
Yeah, that was the request for this week.
Yeah.
Very nice picture.
Thank you.
I
didn't have enough time to add the whole family yet. So.
Yeah.
And to be continued, I'll probably keep working on it.
We draw some more next week on that same pad?
Yeah, I'll try and put the rest of us in there.
Oh, that would be cool.
Yeah.
Hey, don't forget the bush.
I had to trim the bush. It's summertime.
It's summer, yeah, she's got to wear a bikini now. So.
No, I'm talking about the... Hey.
Go ahead.
Oh, sorry.
Well, thanks,
you too.
Have a great night. Peace out.
Yeah, I gotta shave my bush. My butt bush.
That would be torture for you.
Shave my butt bush and then it would itch. What?
Hi.
Wait.
Hi.
Sorry,
I've been eating it through the bag.
Oh.
I was going to say,
charcoal's going to
be
a scholar. Yeah, and I got to shave my bush.
Doritos and Doritos out of the bag.
I'm wondering what the worst joke you've ever heard.
Worst joke we've ever heard?
Worst joke?
Oh, man.
George Bush is president.
Again.
Look, I'm camouflaged.
The worst one is again.
Yeah. Carry on. I'm holding a tree.
You can't. Oh, wait. That's a joke.
What's
a bad joke we heard?
Look, I'm camouflaged.
People,
you can't see me.
Their jokes and they're like carefully craft their jokes over the course of the week. The jokes
we get
are pretty good.
You can't see me, can you?
I can actually.
What?
Man.
Oh. Oh, sorry.
Okay, well, I'll let other people call.
Okay. Well, I was going to ask what the worst joke you've ever heard of the show is. But I should not.
Wait, Jeff knows the worst joke ever.
Okay, Jeff knows the worst joke ever.
What's the difference between
fluid and sand?
Yeah. You can gargle menstrual fluid. That's gross.
Hello?
That's a bloody good joke.
What's that?
What?
Bye. That's why I look like a loser,
Okay. I actually left some audio on the background for most of the show. I really needed to turn my mic off because sometimes, you know.
Guns will fight.
See?
What? Are you talking to me?
No. What are you doing? I wasn't talking at all.
Are you talking to me?
See you.